Okay, so I just sent you a link to sign up to Clientzone, and you've just signed up to Clientzone. Let's see what is the X3Web Clientzone. Okay, let's go through it quickly. Okay, so once you've logged into your Clientzone, so you're going to log in with your email address and your password. If you forgot your password, you just say forgot password, and we'll actually email you a link. That link will be a password reset, and you can reset your password. But once you're logged in, this is what you're going to see. Okay, your information will come over here. Your contacts, if you have contacts. Shortcuts, this is if you need new services, you want to register a new domain, or you want to log out. Currently on this package, I've got one service. I don't have any domains actually activated on my server, but I did activate this one for myself. I just didn't add it to my account. I've got one ticket. It's in red. It's not answered yet. And I've got one invoice. Okay, the domains on this, this will be a list of domains. So say you've got five or six domains with us, it will all be listed below here. And you can log into the Plesk. If you want to see your Plesk is this section over here. Okay, so this is where you are going to edit. So here's all my domains on my account. This is where you can edit. You can say dashboard, hosting and DNS, mail, or get started. WordPress is where you log into the back end of your website. You guys can see a previous video I've made about this. Dashboard is your FTP logins. Backup and restore, you guys don't need to do this. If you're with X3Web, we actually back up your website already. Remember, this is going to take extra space on your hosting server. It might cost more, ne? You can copy your website if you want to. Schedule task, your WordPress toolkit. So everything that you need is over here. But this part here, you are almost never going to use because we do it for you. Hosting and DNS, if you want to change your DNS settings over here. Mail, this is where all your mail accounts is going to be. And you can also edit your email addresses. So if I click in here, I can create a new password, or I can create a new email, create new email address, everything from this side over here. Let's go back. Okay, then you can get started. If you don't have a website on your service yet, you can install another WordPress, or if you've got a bigger hosting, then you are able to have two websites on your server. Like here, I've got more than one domain. So say one domain is empty, you can install WordPress directly on it, and or you can upload files, you can import a website, you can install Laravel or Node.js. Okay, so let's go back to the Clientzone. So that is your Plesk. You can view more details over here. This is the details of your actual website or your package. From here, these are your overdue invoices. You can pay them directly from your Clientzone. This is where you're going to open up tickets. So if you have any issues or any help needed, you just go here, you open up a new ticket, and then we will be able to help you with your support as quick as possible. Recent news, if I update anything or we post a new update on our website, it will always be here. And register a new domain. If you've got a new domain, you want a new domain registered, you can do it over here. You just say register, and then you choose a hosting package. Okay, so here, then you've got our services. These are your services. Okay, so I'm on the bronze package over here. I pay $120 per month. You want new services, it's going to show you the new hosting services that you can choose. If you want new available add-ons, I don't have any add-ons. My domains, I've got one domain actually over here. You can renew your domain manually, register a new domain, transfer a domain to us, or domain search. You can search for a new domain. Billing, you can view your invoices, your quotes. You can mass payment and payment methods. You can change your payment methods over here. Support, you can open up a ticket, any announcement, knowledge bases where you learn more stuff, downloads, or network status, or just open up a ticket again. Okay, so guys, this is basically your Clientzone. So this is going to be the most important link that you guys have with us. Keep it safe, save it on your PC, as you will use this Clientzone quite a lot. I hope you guys have an awesome day, and let's chat later.